So we are on the hill where the Philistines would have been, and not the first hill here, but the second hill behind, over there, is where Saul's army would have been, and that's where, in this valley, the battle happened.